defensive team going forward under Todd McClellan as well.
Well, in their first two games, not an easy start to start in St. Louis and in Nashville. A big hit down in the corner. Johnny Oduya slow to get up. The crowd reacted to that. Neither official with their arm up. But a pretty hard shove along the boards on Oduya. Here's Colton Sevier making his season debut, his 100th career National Hockey League game. Oduya with a shot through traffic. That didn't get all the way through. Now it's backhanded by Yakupov down the ice, and it will be an icing call, so that Edmonton group that looks tired will not be able to change.
Well, Connor McDavid was the guy who rammed Johnny Oduya into the boards down to the left of Kari Lehtinen, and it wasn't directly from behind, but there was a lot of the number. Well, maybe it was directly from behind.
Yeah.
And right in the number 47 on his back. Oduya is very good at pausing with the puck and then finding a better play, and that time is